glass structures, such as the Apple Store on Fifth Avenue, demonstrate how modern, monolithical construction can empower the landscape. It's impersonal, yet it can be made to be personal, and its spaces are not made for everyone to inhabit, yet the transparency of glass opens a level of communication that can't be opened with any other material.